I, for one, am so pleased that you are here. Another woman who understands, as I do, the rocky road of love. Mrs. Wattlesbrook told me of your tragic story.
What?
I try to learn a great deal about my clients so that I can better prepare for their stay. You have been unlucky in love, shall we say?
We most definitely should say. At your age, with no husband, no kinder. This, I'm sorry.
The clock is ticking. Tick tock, tick tock.
Oh, my. How unfortunate.
Excuse me.
I'm wondering what I'm running from. Stay inside and barricade the door.
You're so lofty, so far above the rest of us, you don't even notice it. All the time, I was breaking my heart over her. She was breaking hers.